Now then, Crease again.
We will discuss without a fuss.
We come to use to, in my humble view.
The creases at the corners of her eyes explain in a manner rather wise.
Listen to this word of mine, line.
Crumple, rumple, wrinkle, pucker, crinkle.
A word's five we derive.
Every chance of a discussion of words one seizes, we come to creases. In the second use of the word as a noun, let's talk of it without the slightest hint of a frown.
I speak in a manner sweet, crow's feet.